Here's Troutdale Airport and a private plane making a landing.